Hey guys, Corey here, coming to you live from someone's closet here in Austin, Texas. I've done a few steps already. What I'm doing is I'm fixing a small area where a dog tried to, I guess, either dig into or out of a bathroom closet. So let me turn this around and show you what I'm doing. I've already changed my mind a couple times, but anyway, let me show you. I haven't seen this in yet, but the affected area was right here. I've already swapped this out with this piece over here. See, this is the piece that was over there. So what I did, I'm just moving it around. I was originally getting ready to put a different piece of carpet in there and decided that this piece is cut exactly to where it'll fit in there just fine. So I consulted with the client and asked her, if you had your choice, what would you rather do? And it makes more sense for me to put that there. So I'm just basically swapping a good piece from there to put over there and take the damaged piece and put over here. So I think that's a pretty good choice. So I'm getting ready to start seaming this in, and I will show you in a second when I'm done. It's gonna be a very short video. All right. Seam in a little bit of this right here. I'll show some of this. When the moving irons one more time here in this spot. And the thing to watch out for, some of these doors are made out of really cheap stuff, and I believe these are here. So if you actually get the iron too close to the door with the steam, you can cause the door to swell up. Eventually it'll go back down, but it looks bad when you leave, so you want to try to avoid that. You know, be careful with some baseboards. These are all right, but some of them are made out of a MDF, medium density fiberboard, and if you steam too close to that, you'll cause it to swell up, so don't want to do that. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and steam this in here, and then I'll tuck this piece in. That'll be done. I'll show me steaming this in here in a minute, and we'll be done. Goodness. Sorry about that. All right, little piece over here. It's one of the smallest repairs I've done in a while. They usually come out way farther into here, usually. Piece in right here. All done. It looks a little bit newer than the other one. And here's where the old piece went. The little dugout piece right there that was in front of the door. So we are complete now. Does my day here. I'm finished for the day. Appreciate you watching. If you have any questions, you're always welcome to call or text 512-350-1129. God bless.